My name is Ed Spanjaard. I'm a conductor from Amsterdam in Holland. And I have the pleasure for you, with very fine Egyptian musicians, to perform four living Dutch composers, all of whom I know, so it feels very close to me. Good. The first piece, the order is a little changed. The first piece is by a lady composer, Maaike Nas, and it's called Now Here or Nowhere. And she plays with the idea, if you play a composition which is written out, there's something organized about it, because the audience sits and listens, and we are all in black and very serious, and we perform it. And she plays with the idea, if you let the musicians play something a little bit wild or barbaric, is it still civilized? Because you are here. So, some of the players not only play, but they have to do so, and sometimes a stamp with the foot. So you can decide for yourself, is it totally civilized? Or is it a little bit barbaric? The second piece will be introduced by the composer who is here. And in contrast, that is a piece with harp and musicians. It is very subtle, which is I think is wonderful, because it's so soft that you have to put your ears out. Then there's another piece for harp and synthesizer. And the last piece by Michel van der A is the longest. That's the only piece that lasts a good 15 minutes, still not very long. And he has a soundtrack on the computer. And I have to watch the seconds. 1, 2, 3. I have to stick to it, because the soundtrack may make a noise like bing, bing, bing. And then we do something like bing, bing, bing. Or the soundtrack does and we may do. So it is like a dialogue between the technique and the living musicians. And this piece by Michel van der A, which finishes the program, called Attach, is 15 years old, which is very old for a composer who is only in his early 40s. And Michel van der A is also a filmmaker. He studied cinema in New York. And I once did a piece of him in Portugal. And you have 3 film screens. And you have an actor. And you have an ensemble. And it is incredible, because you don't know any longer what is where, and there's also interaction between the screen and the actor. But tonight that is not what we play. We play the interaction between the tape and the musicians. I only started rehearsing on Monday, 3 days ago. We didn't know each other. The musicians are very open-minded. And it was my first time in Cairo, and I'm overwhelmed by the people and the food and the camels. I sat on a camel this morning, and when the camel goes downhill, it is for a beginner it's very tricky, because you have to lean back. I thank you for being here. So the order once more, the short piece from the lady my canas, which is called Nowhere, then two pieces with harp, which will be introduced by the composer, and the last piece is attached from Michel Fabre. And thank you for being here, and I hope you will enjoy it.